It's something Valencia County prosecutors have been waiting for. And for the first time, former APD officer Levi Chavez faced a judge.
Our cameras were rolling when he pleaded not guilty after getting formally charged with killing his wife in 2007. And prosecutors presented new disturbing details. Acting 7 reporter Alana Gold was in the courtroom where this accused murderer walked out and not to jail. She's live.
Doug and Shelley, even though Levi Chavez was charged with murder today, he walked out of this courthouse and went home instead of going to jail. The judge gave him a week to come up with bond instead of locking him up right away. And prosecutors admit this is rare for a murder case. Former APD officer Levi Chavez had nothing to say when he walked into the courtroom Monday morning.
How many charges today?
No, sir, thanks.
But when Chavez took the stand, he stood his ground against the murder charge.
I'm innocent, Your Honor, and I plead not guilty.
Prosecutors pushed for a $500,000 bond, citing evidence to prove Chavez is a threat to the public and saying Chavez did some disturbing things around the time of his wife, Tara's death.
Things being looked up on the computer as to how to kill somebody, how to cover up doing so.
Prosecutors also revealed that when Chavez learned he was being investigated, he started looking into the man doing the investigation.
On the defendant's APD laptop, he then looked up Deputy Aaron Jones's personal information, including his personal residence.
But unlike most suspects charged with murder, Chavez was not ordered to jail and walked out free for now.
I'm going to be mounting a vigorous defense.
His defense argued for a lower bond, and the judge set it at $100,000. The judge also gave Levi Chavez a week to come up with 10%, which is 10 grand, saying he isn't a flight risk. If Chavez finds the money, he'll be booked into jail and released right away and be out in the community with a murder case pending. If Chavez doesn't post bond, he'll be sent to jail. Again, he has a week to do this. Doug?
He wasn't ordered to jail like all the other suspects. He was given that opportunity to bail out.
Well, that's exactly what I asked the judge today. He told me he has done this before and says Levi Chavez is not a flight risk because he has stuck around for years while being under investigation. Reporting live in Los Lunas, Ilana Gold, KOAT, Action 7 News.
And coming up at 6, you're going to hear what prosecutors have to say about what's next in this case and if they'll pursue the death penalty. More